Hey everybody, this is Dave and I am Braden's daddy. We are here to do a three box personal break of 2016 Diamond Kings baseball for Oakland Fan 04. All right, so we've got, I'm trying to get all the numbers with those people. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. The only box that was done was number 6. He says 4, 7, and 11. All right, there's 11. There's 7. And that is number 4. All right, so there's 4, 4, 7, and 11. All righty. Good luck, Oakland. Good luck. Empty out the door. I think some of the ones that are here are sleeping. Some of my guys stay logged in all the time, so I can tell you, let's get lucky. I think he actually told us he was going to sleep. Google's here. All right. We've got Jake Arrieta, DK Originals for the Cubbies. We got Adrian Gonzalez, round frame, non-numbered. Expressionist Andrew McCutchen for the Pirates. All right, we've got 206 of 299. James McCann. That is a dual jersey auto. Why does this not want to? There we go. You see him in every box. All right, we got Kirby Puckett. That is a SP or a variation. You got Heritage, Steve Carlton. Come on. Cannot stand autofocus. We got Mini Giancarlo Stanton. We got aficionado Jake Arrieta for the Cubs. All right. I can't do this. Let's do it the normal way. All right, Jake Arrieta. We've got memorable feats, Frankie Frisch. We got Josh Donaldson, DK Originals. Yeah, that autofocus just drives me insane. For the Angels, Zach Lee, red frame, brown frame, whichever way you want to look at that one. Not numbered. Expressionist, David Ortiz. Big Poppy. We've got Elements of Royalty, 19 of 99. Pee Wee Reese. That is a jersey and a bat relic. Fanatic like probably likes that one. Fanatic's like a lifetime Dodger lover. We actually pulled him the gold Meta out of Bowman. Gold refractor. Auto. We got Michael Conforto for the Mets. That's either SP or a variation. We got Heritage, Jose Canseco. Oh yeah, we've pulled some of them that are, those number to five ones are the real big ones. We've pulled a couple, I think we had a Stan Musial number to five. Carl Edwards Jr., Mini, not numbered. Aficionado, Joey Votto. We've had a cut auto. We had a couple cut autographs. 43 of 99. Elston Howard. That is a artist proof. The funniest thing. I mean, it. I look like a goof when we did it, but I think it was like the maybe second or third case we opened of this. I saw that it was a cut autograph, and it said Babe Herman, and I freaked out thinking we had the Babe Ruth cut autograph. Babe Ruth, but I guess there is a Babe Herman. I want to say it was for the Cardinals or something. But, yeah, that one freaked me out. Now, my buddy KJ Torres pulled the cut auto of Babe Ruth in Museum. This is box seven. So, yeah, KJ Torres had the museum. He freaked out. He walked out of the room for about 2 minutes. He had to compose himself. Box number two. We've got Chris Bryant, DK Originals. We got Evan Gaddis, red frame, not numbered. No fatties. Well, there were some, but it's hard to tell sometimes if it's the spacer or not. Expressionist, the Wizard, Ozzie Smith. We got a redemption. I haven't seen too many redemptions in this, I'll tell you that. That might be a good sign. I'll put it over there. We'll do the redemption last. Ted Williams. That's either SP or A variation. We got Paul Molitor. Heritage. We got Yoannis Cespedes. That is a numbered version of a mini. 12 of 25. Yeah, I haven't seen a redemption. I'm trying to think. Did we see one? I don't know. Hopefully it's something big that they have to have it redeemed. Memorable feats, Lou Gehrig. We got DK Originals. Ken Griffey Jr. We got 63 of 99. Nolan Arenado, that is a blue frame. Well, we are going to see what is, like I said, I want to see what it is now. We got Expressionist Chris Bryant. We've got 46 of 99. Jim Gilliam framed mini jersey. Well, whatever it is, it's an autograph. It's a redemption autograph because here's your other hit. We got 4 of 25. Jose Peraza, that is the artist proof silver version. We got Lou Gehrig, that is a SP or a variation. We got Heritage, Gaylord Perry. We've got Greg Bird Mini, not numbered. Aficionado Carlos Correa. We got Memorable Feats, Honus Wagner. All right, moment of truth. Moment of truth. We're both going to get surprised on this one. All right. We've got Diamond Kings DK framed signatures, card 19. Jake Arrieta. That's the Cubbies. What, wasn't he available for signature? Just, what, a week ago pitched a no-hitter. That is a nice one. Ugh, I hate the Cubs. Trust me, I'm from Chicago. I am a White Sox fan. But if you're going to get the Cubs, you might as well get one that just threw a no-hitter. You should be able to sell that one pretty well. It doesn't say. It'll tell you when you, I'm trying to think. Framed signatures. What's the framed signature? I'm trying to remember. Yeah, I can't see where it's more than 99. Card number 1919. All right, well, let's start with that one. We got Pedro Severino Mini, not numbered. We got Expressionist Justin Upton. We got Miguel Amante, red frame, not numbered. We got Heritage Orlando Cepeda. We've got Mini 24 of 25. Michael Taylor, that is a mini jersey card. We got Mike Trout, SP or variation. We got Aficionado, Garrett Cole. We got Marable Feats, Rogers Hornsby. We got DK Originals, Giancarlo Stanton. We got Expressionist, Salvador Perez. 64 of 99, Anthony Rendon. That is a blue frame. We got Greg Maddux Heritage. We got Heritage Jim Palmer. We got SP or variation. That is Kyle Schwarber. Aficionado Nolan Arenado. We got Steven Strasburg for the Nationals. That is 24 of 25. We got Memorable Feats, Stan Musial. We got DK Originals, Clayton Kershaw. And that's it. Did we only get one hit in that box? Yeah, the Arrieta was in the last one. All righty, those were. I got you. I think there's like two boxes in every case that we've seen where there's only like one. All right, let me shut this video off here. You want another one? All right, let me pause it. Hold on, hold on. Welcome back, everybody. We're here to do two more personal boxes for Oakland Fan 04. So there's a total of five on this video. All right, he says he wanted box number five. All right, that's his first one. There's box five. And then what's the other one you want? The crowd. Oh, you're letting the crowd ask. There's really not much of a crowd. I think it's you and Google. Two is a crowd, three's company. Google's feeling number 10. Phone a friend. He's going with 10. So 5 and 10. There's 10. There's 5. They are now yours. Let's do this. Now I only have to have two stacks. All right. Let's do this so they're closer. All right, we'll do number five first. All right, away we go. All right, I'll use this one. We got 70 of 99. Jim Bottomley. Now, do some of those elements. I'm trying to remember. Did we see an element that had an auto on it? Blue frame. Got memorable feats, Bill Dickey. Oh, this one's nice. 4 of 10 limited lithos. How about a jersey and a bat with the auto red frame, Jeff Bagwell? That one is 4 of 10. Now that one's a lot better. Oh, you got a Mariano number to 5. We got Joe DiMaggio. That is an SP or a variation. We got Albert Pujols, DK original. We got Addison Russell for the Cubs. That is a numbered version. That is 19 of 25 mini. Got expressionist Ricky Henderson. We got heritage Orlando Cepeda. We've got aficionado Garrett Cole. We got Travis Jankowski red frame non-numbered. Memorable feats, Gil Hodges. We've got 44 of 99, Yoan Moncada. That is a red framed dual jersey. Not too shabby. That would have been nice with some ink. I think we pulled a number to five of him. I'm trying to remember. We pulled something with his auto. We pulled a nice card for him once in this. We've got Miguel Sano. It is SP or variation. We got DK Originals, Carlos Correa. We got Jim Bottomley Mini. We got Miguel Sano Expressionist. We got, let's do this one for Heritage, Tim Raines. And 65 of 99, Elston Howard. That is a artist proof. We got aficionado Felix Hernandez and base cards. All right, this is box number 10. Let's see if Google picked you some luck. Any fatties? The only ones I've opened up so far all have spacers. That's a card. You saw it. Those are jerseys, not patches. We got 1/99, Paul Goldschmidt. It's a red framed mini a jersey. We've got Miguel Sano as an SP or a variation. We got Heritage, Steve Carlton. We've got Greg Maddux for the Braves. Aficionado Dallas Keuchel. We got David Wright, red frame. We got Expressionist for the Pirates, Andrew McCutchen. We got 38/49, Josh Bell for the Pirates, framed dual jersey auto. We got Joe DiMaggio, that is a SP or variation. Jose Canseco Heritage. Elias Diaz Mini. Aficionado Chris Davis. We got Memorable Feats, Stan Musial. We've got Bryce Harper. That is a artist proof. That is one of those ones. This is getting top loaded. It's not numbered, but I'm thinking these are airs. We get a lot of these where they're not numbered, but it's still the artist proof. Because I believe they're all supposed to be numbered. No, I think you're getting an error card, because all the artist proof, like, that should be numbered to 25. There's no number on it. We got Memorable Feats, Joe Jackson. DK Originals, the Big Hurt. We got Carl Edwards, red frame for the Cubbies. Expressionist, Alex Gordon. And that is the two. That's what I'm saying. I've seen the gold and the silver. They both have the same thing where they're supposed to be numbered, but there's no number on them. That's what I'm saying. I think they're error cards. But it's not the first time that's happened. There's a lot of them. All righty. Well, thank you, Oakland. Let me, you had two hits. You had the Bell and then the Mini. Let me do this. All right.